A return to traditional values and morals. That is the remedy for Tuzos' problems, not two swords.
Looking for help. Oh. Be good coin to be made.
Come on. That's it, Roach.
Whoa! Wants to play tag? come for the torment of itself.
Run, Roach.
Four generations. That is how long my family has been producing wine.
Producing plonk unfit to drink, you mean? Which is exactly why you should sell Belgard to me, not him.
As a ducal clerk, I must look after the duchy's best interests. Belgard currently belongs to the treasury. The minister of the treasury has clearly expressed his desire that Belgard be handed over to a responsible steward. Yet, diverse troubles beset both your present holdings. Until you resolve them and thus prove yourselves competent, selling Belgard to either of you is out of the question.
Well, Happy? This is your fault!
Mine? You're deranged, woman! Hark! Good folk! Be it known, Matilda the Vermentino is a cursed, spiteful lunatic!
Doesn't look cursed to me, just really, really angry. Ticked her off quite a bit, you have.
Truly, how would you know? A shrew tamer, are you?
A witcher. So no expert, I guess. But it doesn't take an expert to see when a woman's angry.
Yeah, I suppose you speak the truth, brother. Wait, did you say witcher? Not seeking work, are you? You see, I wish to buy a vineyard, Belgard. Yet that bloody bureaucrat's not likely to sell it to me until I settle my troubles at home, at Coronata.
What kind of troubles we talking about?
It's botched in more ways than one. The herbarium infested with monsters. My steward gone missing with an entire transport of wine. And someone's abducted my herbalist.
A lot of bad luck for one little vineyard.
If you ask me, it's that Matilda. Her handiwork. A sugar-sweet face, a temper sharp as horseradish. So will you help?
Good look into it, but not for free.
That goes without saying. What is your rate? That sounds fair.
Sure sounds like work for a witcher. Yeah, I'll help.
I am really, truly grateful. Thank you. My vineyard lies east of here. You're sure to find it. Now forgive me. I must talk to that quill pusher. I might win him over yet.
Witcher, yes? I heard you talking to that oafish ogre Liam. Disgusting man. The worst sort. First, seduces with a dashing gaze, the fair face, then reveals a coal black heart. But that's all beside the point. I stopped you because I want to buy Belgard too. Alas, things are rotten at my own vineyard, Vermentino.
Strange coincidence.
No coincidence. I am certain Liam's thrown a stick in my spokes. Several sticks. My cooper and blacksmith both have mysteriously vanished. Man-eating plants have sprouted on my paths, and strange things are afoot on Pheasant Hill. Ah, the list goes on, but the crux is one. I must solve my problems at Vermentino if I'm to stand any chance of acquiring Belgard. Would you help me before you help Liam? I'm willing to pay more than he's offered you. Fine. Settled.
I can help. Please try.
Wonderful. You've no idea how much that means to me. My vineyard lies due west. I shall stay here for a time. I must make certain Liam does not pull some stunt while my back is turned.
Gotcha. Farewell.
Someone got up on the wrong side of the bed.
The curious land, this Tucson.
True. Each time I come here, I sense I've entered the...
Not so fast, Roach.
Most amusing. I'm my own master with the evil land.
Again, should destroy the area if I want to get rid of them for good.
I thank you for the rescue. You're one fine fellow, Witcher.
Run, Roach.
Splattered with blood for a few feet around. A lot of it. Blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards. What have we got here? No chance this letter wound up here by accident. It's clear. Someone's out to sabotage Coronata. Shame I don't know who. Though I could still find out if I keep looking. Says Great White Terror on the contract. Could be the same damn beast as in the notice, though.
That's it, Roach. Hey there.
lower.
In search of herbs for a new flavored wine. When suddenly...
Calm down, it's over.
The Bang Diddlers kidnapped me. In hopes of collecting a ransom, I'm sure. But with Master Liam's troubles, he never could have paid them. Ah, but I'm free and safe, thanks to you. Should you need any herbs, I've a hearty stock at the Coronata. Will you work me there?
Lead the way, right behind you.
Here we are. Once again, I thank you for the rescue. Wish to look over my stock?
Show me what you got. See you later.
Blind, are you?
Call that walking. What's up, Kitty Ice?
Come on. Hey there.